Hi everybody, today is January 30th, 2013. U.S. Army Special Forces set to train in Galveston. The parking garage at the Galveston County Courthouse is already blocked off in preparation for military training exercise Wednesday, which could include helicopters landing on the roof. The garage occupies four floors of a seven-story building at 715 19th Street, which also houses an empty jail. The training will involve about 80 soldiers from the U.S. Army Special Operations Command. In coordination with local law enforcement, said Sergeant First Class Michael Doggle, an Army spokesman based at Fort Bragg, North Carolina. No civilians will be involved, he said. We were invited by the city of Galveston to conduct joint training exercises to enhance the effectiveness of both services in order to better protect the residents of Galveston. So right there, it's not for overseas training. It is to prepare for protecting residents of Galveston, Nagel said by email. The purpose of the realistic urban training is to give our special operations an opportunity to hone their skills in a controlled but unfamiliar realistic urban environment that cannot be replicated with the bare-bone facade found on military installation ranges, he wrote. Galveston County Judge Mark Henry said he thought the exercise could involve landing helicopters on top of the seven-story garage and jail facility. An old antenna, which would have impeded landing on the building's roof, was removed last week, Henry added. It was scheduled for demolition anyways, the judge said. We just accelerated the time frame on that. It's out of their way, so they can land there if they want to. Although the former county jail is empty, it is well maintained in case it might be needed for inmate overflow, Henry said. Nagel declined to speculate what the training includes, but he stated that helicopters would be used if weather permits. Any firing of weapons will involve simulation ammunition, Nagel said. If the training is anything like the maneuvers that happened Monday in southeast Houston near the former Carnegie Vanguard High School and last week in Miami, it will catch the public's attention. On Tuesday, Houston Police Department issued a statement that included an apology for its lack of prior warning about the exercise. In terms of training, HPD is assisting the U.S. Army and Department of Homeland Security at various locations in the city through Friday this week, in which some training involves discharging of weapons and helicopter patrols, the HPD statement said. In Miami, the Miami-Dade Police Department issued two statements, one on January 21st to announce the joint military training exercise in and around the greater city of Miami and Miami-Dade County. The Miami training included the using of military helicopters, the statement said. The second statement, issued on January 25th, thanked the residents for their cooperation. This was a routine training conducted by military personnel designed to ensure the military's ability to operate in urban environments, prepare forces for upcoming overseas deployments, and meet mandatory training certification requirements, the statement said. But right here it says it is a training drill that will enhance the effectiveness of both services in order to better protect the residents of Galveston. So what is Obama going to pull next to create a revolution? Or is there a military coup already in the plannings? Alright, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.